Okay, welcome back to the Gundam Gaming Channel. Today we are going to open the free relaunch 5-star player. So in this draw we can pick any one of the player that we want to choose. Okay. So this is the card relaunch celebrity gift. So everyone will receive this gift. Okay. So. See, there are a lot of player to choose from. Of course, we are only going to choose the best player that you need. Okay, so the first criteria for me is the black player. So in this whole list, there are only three black player. That is Messi, Ronaldo, and Piqué. Only three black player. Why I choose black player? Because okay, let me compare between this black Messi. Okay, this one have for black player, they have the additional selectable skills. Okay, and for the normal red player, they don't have any assigned selectable skills. That's why I always choose the black player. Okay, so Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Piqué. Which one should I choose? Okay, first, because Messi is moving to Paris Saint-Germain, and as you know, maybe PSG is not inside this game, so I won't choose Messi. Okay, now the option only Ronaldo and Piqué. Okay, so both of these players I don't have. So from the first time I started this game, I never get these two players. So between Ronaldo and Piqué, of course I will choose Ronaldo. Yeah. Okay, let's go. 106 Ronaldo. Yep. Why I choose Ronaldo? Because I have this card. I have a lot of Ronaldo card, and this one is very useful. This one already 71. So if I add this one, it will be 72. Yep. Let's go. I hope I can get a good skill for this Ronaldo. Now I think the highest grade player is 108, if I am not mistaken. Come on, gold bats. Oh, nice shooting. Last time I also upgraded this shoot. So if I use him, okay, let me show you. If I use this, then my Ronaldo will have 2 gold bats. Last time I forgot why I upgrade my medal card. Ah, bat. Okay, see, 1, 2 shooting, and which one should I choose? I think the EP booster. Okay, 3 of this. Nice. Okay, later I will upgrade by myself. Okay, next one. Okay, this one, my Messi. Actually, my Messi is quite old for the international one. This is the 99 grade 99 Messi So yeah. And for Neymar, okay, I have my first Neymar. You know, this is my first player from the first draw in press card collection. So this is what I get. So Neymar International 2017-2018. This is my oldest card. Yeah. Maybe next time I will upgrade him. Okay, I think that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. What do you choose in the 5-star draw? Share with us in the comment below. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye.